Kingstown, St. Vincent and the Grenadines, a volcano in the southern Caribbean that had been dormant for decades, erupted in a billowing blast of gray smoke Friday, spewing clouds of ash for miles and forcing thousands to evacuate. The volcano, known as La Soufriere, on the northern tip of the main island of St. Vincent, in St. Vincent and the Grenadines, had started showing signs of renewed activity in late December. It moved into an explosive state on Friday morning, the National Emergency Management Organization said in a Twitter posting. The Emergency Management Agency said that the ashfall had been registered as far as the country's international airport on the southern part of the island, more than 12 miles away, while an ash plume had billowed 20,000 feet over the Atlantic Ocean. Video clips shot in Chateaubelair, a town on the foothills of the volcano, showed the sky darkened by ash as people wearing face masks trudged through the streets lugging their belongings. There were no immediate reports of casualties from the eruption, and the extent of any damage in the surrounding area was unclear. The eruption came a day after officials had raised the alert level following several small tremors detected at the volcano, with clouds of steam seen erupting from its peak. The country's prime minister, Ralph Gonsalves, ordered a full evacuation of the area. All arrangements have now kick-started and the process begins, Mr. Gonsalves said at a news conference on Thursday. I want to urge all our people to be calm, do not panic, the prime minister said. With God's grace, we will get through this very well. As of Friday morning, close to 20,000 people had been evacuated from the area surrounding the volcano, according to officials. The coronavirus may complicate evacuation efforts, however, according to Aracilla Joseph, director of the University of the West Indies Seismic Research Center. The COVID pandemic is still ongoing and you're talking about moving people for what may be weeks, possibly months, Ms. Joseph said in a phone interview. This is a huge cost in terms of a humanitarian effort. Prime Minister Gonsalves said on Thursday that in order to board the cruise ships sent to evacuate people from the island, evacuees must be vaccinated, while the nearby island nations that are planning to accept refugees will also require vaccinations. Islands that have said they would accept evacuees include Antigua, St. Lucia, Grenada and Dominica. Amazing on this dangerous road to Jericho we have the Good Samaritans, Mr. Gonsalves said at a news conference on Friday. It brings home that we are one Caribbean family. On Thursday, Mr. Gonsalves had recommended that those who arrive in shelters on St. Vincent be vaccinated as well. He said they were trying to reduce the risk of infecting older people and those with disabilities by putting them in guest houses, rather than in shelters, when possible.